So, our this Krishna consciousness movement is not very difficult, either to understand or to execute. Simply, we shall be willing to do that. That willing is in your hand. If you like, you can accept it, because you have got little independence to accept something or reject something. That independence you have got. And by rejecting something good, we are in distress, and accepting something good, we are happy. So this acceptance and rejection is in your hand. So here is the offering, Krishna consciousness, by great authorities, by Lord Krishna, by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and we are humble servants only. We are simply distributing. We have not manufactured a new type of religious sect or method of philosophy. No. It is very, very old system, Krishna consciousness. Simply, we are trying to distribute in a process which can be accepted by the people in general. So our request to you all who are present here or who are not present here, that you try to understand this Krishna consciousness movement. And if you do not understand immediately, if you kindly associate with us, put your questions, try to understand it. Don't say that you blindly accept. Put your question, try to understand, read our literature, and you will understand. There is no doubt about it, and you will take to it. And if you take to it, you will be happy. In other processes, just like a political creed, unless it is nationally accepted, just like there are so many political parties in every country, everyone is trying to bring in the forefront the party politics, because the leader cannot be successful unless the whole country accepts his philosophy, his party. But Krishna consciousness is so nice that it does not require that a community or a nation or a family or any group has to accept, then you will be happy. No. Individual. If you accept, if your family does not accept, if your community does not accept, if your country does not accept, it doesn't matter. You will be happy. But if your family accepts, if your community accepts, your nation, you will be more happy. So, because it is absolute, independent, so any person takes to Krishna consciousness will be happy immediately. So, we invite you, we have got classes, we have got different branches in different cities, we have got books, we have got magazines, and we try to convince you by your morning and evening classes. So, my humble request to you all, that you try to understand. Chaitanya dayar katha karo vichar. We put you for your judgment to understand. We put this Krishna consciousness before you for your judgment. And if you scrutinizingly see and try to understand, then you feel, oh, it is so sublime, it is so nice. And that is our request. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.